Hello guys and welcome back to my kitchen. The recipe we will make today is a variation of a classic showstopper dish. Vegan mushroom Wellington. A flavorful and aromatic portobello filling wrapped into a light, flaky puff pastry parcel. No one will be able to resist this heavenly vegan roast. So let's begin. I have some lovely portobello mushrooms here and we need plenty of them. Actually, we need 1, 2, 7, 8. We need 5 of them in a tray. 3, 4, 5. With a touch of extra virgin Greek olive oil. Of course. Salt and pepper. And a little bit of thyme. Now mix everything together, make sure that the olive oil goes everywhere. And this side down, we need to roast them to 200 degrees Celsius to pan for about 15 minutes. Perfect. Meanwhile, it's time to prepare our Dixel mushroom. It's very easy to do it. We need a pan, non-stick, up to the heat. And everything starts with olive oil and onion, of course. So I need to chop my onion here. And onion along with olive oil will go to the pan. We need about 2 tablespoons. Should be enough. Oh my God, lovely. This is amazing. It is so fantasy, extraordinary, and very easy to make. 1 clove of garlic also, thin sliced, and goes into the pan. Now, the mushrooms are in the oven, the onion and the garlic is on the pan, and it's time to prepare the other 3 mushrooms. I have 3 portobello mushrooms, the rest of the 8, cut into big chunks, and into the food processor, along with some walnuts. If you want to add any other nuts, you can use cashews, you can use pistachios, you can use whatever you want. Just use some nuts. We need more protein to our meal. Now, let's add some herbs. I have some sage here, a little bit of rosemary. Oh my God, this is lovely. And the sage. A little bit of extra virgin Greek olive oil, about 2 to 3 tablespoons. And let's mix everything together. And it's ready. Look at this paste. It is absolutely amazing. And I will add this lovely paste to the pan. And now we have to cook this mixer for about 15 minutes, but we need to add some salt and pepper. After 15 minutes, the Dixel will be ready. Of course, the mushrooms inside the oven, they will be ready too. And we will prepare the Wellington. Back again in 15 minutes. And my Dixel of mushroom is ready. And of course, the portobello mushrooms are also ready. And it's time to make the Wellington. I need 1 puff pastry. And rule number 1, take out from the refrigerator the puff pastry when we are ready to use it. Right? Right? Yes. We have to always work with cold puff pastry. If it's hot, nothing well will happen. Now, we have here this lovely puff pastry. I will take plastic wrap, just to make it look nice. And now, take the half of the Dixel and spread it from the one side, like this. Perfect. Now, take the mushrooms this way and the other two. This way. Amazing, right? And very, very easy to make. Now, take the other half of the Dixelled mushrooms, put on top, and this is it. We'll flip over the other edge, and I will make sure that the edges will stick together. Now, I will transfer my Wellington here. And I will shape it nice because we want to make it sexy. And sometimes I'm really wondering why we have to say that this starter, it is a vegan. Because we are not making it because it's vegan, we make it because it's very tasty. And you have to understand that we're cooking sometimes not only because we want to make something vegan, healthy, or whatever. We have to cook something because it's very, very tasty. And trust me, this Wellington is extremely tasty. A little bit of olive oil to the top. And it's time to bake it. My oven is preheated to 190 degrees Celsius at 1. And we will bake for about 40 to 50 minutes. When it's ready, we will serve it. And look at this beauty. Oh my God. This is delicious. Look at that. Crunchy, sexy, amazing, stunning, fabulous, extremely tasty. I will keep those two edges for me. And I want to show you how it is from the inside. Look at this. This is perfection. Now, transfer it. Oh my God. Can you imagine to serve this bad boy to your friends? It is absolutely amazing. I will not destroy this piece of art. I will taste some from here and sage, rosemary, and mushrooms are the perfect combination for this Wellington. You have to prepare this recipe for yourself and you have to share with your friends. Also, you have to share this lovely video with your friends. Also, you have to subscribe to our channel and of course, you have to make comments underneath the video. See you next time, bye-bye. Yes.